The Premier of Gauteng, Comrades Panyaza Lesufi, intends to conclude all negotiations and consultations and to announce the appointment of the members of the Executive Council today, Wednesday, 3rd July 2024. The DA were advised that if they are not to be part of the GPU, the deadline was 14 hours today, Wednesday, 3rd July 2024. There has been further engagement since then with Madam Zille in terms of her position as the chairperson and the person leading the negotiations of the Democratic Alliance.